channel. Today we're traveling to, where are we going?
Copenhagen.
Nice! Yum! First reaction.
Ciao, la situazione.
So it was a nice boat tour. We had fun, but it was so windy. And not gonna lie, all the architecture that I saw were so beautiful and I really loved them. And after that, we had lunch.
Hi guys, after the boat tour, we went around in the city and now we just rent a car and Annika is going to drive. Ciao. Here's the car, guys.
Ok raga, siamo pronti ad arrivare.
Easy. And this is the bathroom. Cute. Ci sta, mi gusta.
Cute.
Nice view.
Bye bye. See ya.
We're gonna rest a bit. Bye guys.
Outfit check.
Zara dentro Primark. Poi il mio blazer Zara, pantaloni Zara, borsa Carpisa e
Nike. No, sciarpa non lo so. Poi giacca Zara, borsa Fendi, questo cosa che non mi ricordo come si chiama, H&M, sta maglietta Zara, pantaloni Zara, scarpe Zara. Bye! Jumps boy. We are in Garibaldi of Denmark. Denmark. Bye.
Malmö, Kirken.
Exactly.
Bye.
And here we are. And there she is. E niente, guys. The church is closed. Dai, andiamo a. And for and hi. We're finally here to the Little Mermaid.
Thank you. morning, guys.
We wake up so late today.
Exactly. It's the next day. It's 11:26 already, and our checkout was supposed to be at 11, but we wake up like 15 minutes before the checkout. Vabbè, non passa nada. And now we are going to the central to meet up Annika. And see you, ciao.
Bye. Bye.
No, ci vede, bebe.
Hey guys.
Hey guys. It started with a without onion, please.
You want the crispy onion?
Yes.
Yes, but there's no fresh onion.
Exactly. Thanks.
There you go, darling.
Thank you so much.
Hi.
I want a hot dog.
Nice. Yep. Come the hot dog.
I'm videoing. Okay, now we're gonna try this. Amazing hot dog thingy. Mommy, can I do it? Mmm, how good is it? So good.
Ciao, posso mangiare?
Allora, guys, the food was so good.
I took the original one, they didn't put onion.
Very good! Because I don't like fresh onion. Rated from 1 to 10.
It was a 9.
8.
9.
8 enough.
Aiuto. Perché non mi avete detto che c'è un pezzo di sausage?
Dove? I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes.
To Malmö.
We didn't see much there because it was a little city, so we rent some bikes and we went around there with that. And yeah, we took a while to find another bike, but at the end we did it. Nice! And then we found a spot where to watch the sunset, and it was so beautiful and relaxing. I'm feeling like this might be my time to shine with you, with you, with you. And of course I couldn't forget to take some pictures with the sunset, because your girl here is obsessed. And after watching the sunset, we went straight away to the airport.
Hello guys. So now we're at at the Malmö at Malmö Airport, and it's currently 10:15 p.m. and we're waiting for our airplane. So this is going to be the end of this vlog. I hope you like it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and see you.
Oh, you're so fine.
Okay, bye. Ciao, belle. See you in another vlog.